Hi there. Welcome back. Welcome back. So I want to talk about something that is pretty cool, so true, and something that's not fun but exciting at the same time. And oh my word, it's all these things combined. It's what you want to do, what you don't want to do, but what you should be doing. So it's effort. Okay, I should have done that before, but it's still like bam. And it's actually weird because the same reason why I love to cook is the exact same reason why I hate to cook. You know what I mean? Like, I love cooking because I get to mix all these flavors, all these ingredients into one dish. But then I hate cooking because I have to mix all these ingredients into one dish. Like, the amount of work it takes to cook something worthwhile takes a lot of time, as compared to takeouts, as compared to everything. The effort is there. You can taste the effort at the end of the day. And it's a lot like everything else in life. Like, the easier something is, it's great, but then when you realize how much more could have been accomplished by effort, things kind of change, you know, the story changes. So that's what I want to tell you about. Like, the discipline of having effort is really extreme, but the results of it are really beautiful. Another example is going out to take a walk or a jog. I started doing that, and it's a lot of effort. I don't go every single day, but I'm making sure, I'm pushing to get to that point, because I realize that yes, it's effort, yes, I don't like it, but it's the results that I really want. I want to be able to breathe, like when I go up, run up the stairs and run down, I want to be able to breathe properly. I want to be able to be energetic. I want the health benefits of effort, even with the effort itself. So that's all I want to share with you. Think about what would be worth your time, what's worth your effort. And once you realize that, what